Hi, this is Glauco Araujo, and I'm inviting you to listen about my career path on the Entrepreneur Speaks podcast.
Like you're at a rave, you get the vibe what you might get from a rave. So you bubble at home in your bedroom or your kitchen, wherever you got your radio. Not everyone can afford to go out every weekend. So having a park radio station is like having a rave at your house, really.
Sounds real weird.
How long have you been planning this?
What?
Like you're at a rave, you get the vibe what you might get from a rave. So you bubble at home in your bedroom or your kitchen, wherever you got your radio. Not everyone can afford to go out every weekend. So having a park radio station is like having a rave at your house, really.
Sounds real weird.